Porsche had the vision of a true sports car feeling for four persons at an early stage. The studies were promising, but did not make it to series production. The same applied to the 989. In 1988, it was used in a new attempt at building a Porsche with four doors. The only requirement, the 911 DNA, must be clearly recognizable. The result? A thoroughbred sports car that would provide four full-sized seats with a wheelbase of approximately 2.8 meters. The development of the 989 was discontinued in 1992 for financial reasons. But the story of a four-door Gran Turismo by Porsche was not finished yet.